just sick bag after watching that one.
Well, our next record is certainly something to sing about. Please welcome Adam Lopez to the show.
Thank you.
Now, Adam, you're attempting to beat a Guinness World Record that you yourself actually set.
Yes.
Would you like to tell us what that is?
I sang the highest vocal note ever by a man. So it was a D7, which is the last D on the piano. So what I'm attempting tonight is to sing my D7 and hopefully try and beat it as well.
So that's a D7, so not Eminem's mate's D12, but a musical note.
That's correct, a D7, yes.
How did you discover that you had this remarkable high vocal talent?
Well, I'm a singer, and I guess naturally as part of my instrument, as part of working my instrument out, I work on my vocal range and dynamics and all that sort of stuff. So yeah, it came naturally to me to just work on scales, and I ended up going higher than I ever intended, and yeah.
Now I've got to ask,
I am a man in all possible ways.
You didn't like have a bike accident as a 10-year-old and fell on the crossbar?
No, it's all there. It's definitely attached.
Hopefully it's all perfect for you tonight. And as usual,
yes.
Any Guinness World Record attempt needs to be verified, or in this case, supervised by our adjudicator, Chris Sheedy.
How are you doing, Chris?
Very well, thank you.
How does this one work?
Well, the way this will be working is Michael on piano will be playing the first note, which is A below D for all the musicians out there. That is four notes below Adam's current record. So once he gets four notes above the starting note, he will have hit his current Guinness World Record.
Okay, so his fourth note, he'll equal the record.
He will.
His fifth note, he will go beyond that.
He will break it. So anything above D7 is breaking his record. So we have Jeremy here on set, who has perfect listening pitch to tell us the final note that Adam
reaches. Which is a remarkable ability in its own.
It is.
And Michael as well is going to be playing that key note to get you started.
That's
so
right.
Are you okay? Are you ready to start?
Oh, I think I'm ready.
We'll let you collect
Let's
your
do
thoughts.
It.
We'll stand back out of your way. In your own time, Adam.
All right. Not sure what that note was yet.
What was that?
F sharp.
That's C sharp, and it's off the piano.
Yes! All right, he's there. Take it, he's done it.
So it's hard for me to tell at what particular stage you actually got there. So how far over the record did you go?
Oh, almost a full octave.
11 semitones higher than the record-breaking note.
So
you blew it out of the water.
I kicked butt.
Chris, are you happy with that?
I am very happy with it. It's a new Guinness World Record.
Wow.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations. This is all yours. A mighty effort. The world's highest pitched male. Thank you. Well, always nice to start the program on such a high note. Shows that we have a little bit of class on this program. But I must fess up that after the break, the image of style and substance is going to be smashed to smithereens. Stick with us.